here at the Sea Turtle Conservation Project at the Phuket Marine Biological Center. This is where injured sea turtles from the Andaman Sea are brought here to get medical care and attention. The organization is also trying to help the sea turtles' population grow, since it has become smaller in recent years. Come with me and let's take a closer look at the fascinating and important work that's being done here. The Phuket Marine Biological Center is one of the most long-standing scientific institutions in the Land of Smiles. It was officially opened in 1966 as a cooperation between the Thai and Danish governments. Besides helping sea turtles, the center also carries out different kinds of research about marine and coastal flora and fauna in the Andaman Sea. The need for conservation and sustainability is an important cause, and the sea turtles are a good example. These guys are ancient animals, around for millions of years, but now they are endangered because of human development. These sea turtles are often accidentally caught by fishermen and even killed illegally for their shells. Sadly, these little creatures could become extinct. That's why Phuket Marine Biological Center is trying to change that.
The center has set up an area to raise newborn turtles. In the wild, it's estimated that only one in around 1,000 turtles will survive to adulthood because of human threat. But the center's most popular area is here, where the injured sea turtles receive medical attention. Tourists come here and they learn about the dangers the animals are facing, and the long and difficult process of nursing them back to good health.
So if you are interested in learning more about sea turtle conservation, come down to the Phuket Marine Biological Center. The sea turtles will surely be happy to see you.